It's a story about a French diplomat and a Chinese Peking opera performer and their relationship. And the audience may be familiar with the M Butterfly, the play and the movie. And so our piece is inspired by the same real life events that inspire M Butterfly. In some ways, M Butterfly is coming at the story from the point of view of the French diplomat more, whereas our story is more equal about the two persons. They both get to share their thoughts. Well, I think it really just started from a desire between myself and the stage director, Tam Chi Chun, from the Macau Experimental Theatre Company. We met each other working on a different show, and we just thought, oh, it would be fun to do a musical together. This piece, we first workshopped it in Macau in 2013 already. So it has had a few years of development. And we just, every year, we just kept workshopping it and building onto the scenes. At first, we only had a few short scenes, and then we kind of keep adding to it. So last summer, at Summer Works, is kind of like the first time we presented the whole piece together, you know, on a stage. For people who might have seen that show, if they come back to the Tarragon now, I mean, they would see a lot of things that they may remember, but obviously we are able now to do more detailed lighting, for example, that because like we are not in a festival setting anymore, so we have the resources to do that, to fine-tune, to enhance the performance. For people who are avid opera goers, they'll think this is a musical. For a person who is more experienced, familiar with musicals, they'll think this is an opera. It's one of those things that really sits between. And in fact, a reviewer of our Summer Work shows even said that, well, this is sitting on the fence between these two worlds, and it also gives a reason why the fence shouldn't exist.